So recently, me and my friend have been reliving old Flash games we used to play. I had never actually made a Flash game before, so why not give it a try? So in this video, I'm going to be making a Flash. So I'm making this game.
Do it in 24 hours.
So since I only have 24 hours, I have to do this thing fast. So I did some research online, and I found out that Macromedia Flash 8 is actually the best software to use. Boom, bam, bop. Anyways, here it is on my computer. So since I've never made a Flash game before, I needed to see how it even worked. So I found this tutorial from Toko that was actually really helpful. Also, my job was made a little easier because Macromedia actually used JavaScript, which I already knew a little bit of. So I don't actually have an idea for a game, so I'm just practicing here. So I put this kind of creepy character in the game. And here's the player. Now, this isn't actually the final game we're going to be making, as this is just a test. But can you guess what game I am making? Is it A? B? Or C? You're wrong, it's D! Anyways, now that we know what to do, I loaded right back into Flash and started making a menu screen. Anyways, here's the menu screen. But by this point, a small problem started to arise. The time. I only had 1 hour to finish the rest of the game, and also many bugs were in this game. So I put my headset on and got started. I finished! Anyways, here is the game in action. So the game has 10 levels or questions. And I actually might add more questions in the future where I update the game. So here is the game after uploading it. You can download it with the link in the description. And you probably, maybe just might get stuck on question 10 unless you're lucky. So good luck, you'll probably need it. Anyway, subscribe, like, comment, and bye.